Robert H. Lawrence Jr. was a United States Air Force officer and the first African-American astronaut. Robert was also an aerospace research pilot. Robert was the first African-American to reach space. Robert H. Lawrence, Jr., on June 30, 1967, as a member of the third group of aerospace research pilots for the MOL program. In theaters this January, Robert H. Lawrence Jr. goes to the moon.